Hello modelers, today I have a different kind of video for you. I would ask you what kind of lamps you have on your modeling desk or what kind of lighting sources. Recently I was contacted by BenQ. They asked me to review the Eriding desk lamp on my working bench, and I agreed to it because I was very interested in the design of the lamp and how it was shaped. Let me show this lamp first. It has a very heavy base. If you carry the lamp around, please pick it up at the base first. It got fully adjustable arm structures and a ball joint where the light unit sits. The lamp itself is shaped like a smile. It got a metal ring and a multifunction knob. Let me show you the functions of the lamp. If you touch the ring, the lamp goes on. If you press the knob and turn it left or right, you can adjust the color temperature of the lamp, for example like cold color or warm color. If you press the knob again and turn it left or right, you can adjust how bright this chosen light will shine. This lamp got two automatic modes or smart modes. If you press the metal ring for 3 seconds, these modes will engage. For example, if you're reading a book or if you're reading from a computer screen. A built-in ambient light sensor will detect other light sources and automatically adjust the brightness of the lamp. This mode can be turned off if you turn the big knob. So let's go over to my desk and we'll look at my desk right now. I have 4 lamps, 2 big and 2 small lamps, one big and one small on the left side and one big and one small on the right side. And you clearly see the cones of these lamps. It's very bright. Looks like some areas of my desk are brighter than the others, some areas are darker because the lighting is inconsistent. So I put the other lamps away and let's try the new lamp. It already looks that all areas of my desk are now evenly lit up. Feels like my desk look a lot cleaner and I have a lot more space. Now how about we put this lamp to the test and I will paint this small 1:48 scale RAF pilot figure and we will see what we get. I will use this flash color set to give the face more detailed appearance. So the face is ready, and now we can paint the rest. Some dark blue wash for his pants. And some PLW Black Knight for the rest. Some matte varnish for the clothes, but not for the face. Some clear drying white glue for the goggles. I think this lamp is great for the modelers. You can choose the right color and brightness with ease. You have a lot more space and is also good for your eyes and energy saving. Compare 4 lamps versus 1 lamp. The lamp covers every inch of my working space because of the special design. This lamp costs $229 on Amazon, but you get a high quality product, and quality and healthcare doesn't come cheap. Your eyes will definitely thank you. So if you are looking for a new lamp for your monitor's desk, I will definitely recommend you to get this lamp. I will include the Amazon link to this lamp in the description below. So thank you for watching, and big thanks to BenQ, and till the next time.